This is an official channel of New Siddiq Public Montessori and High School.
Assalamu alaikum, dear students of 7th class. I hope you are fine and enjoying your summer vacation very well, and also you are doing some your summer task. Today I will tell you about active and passive voice. First of all, you have to know the definitions of active and passive voice. Active voice tells us what a person or thing does. Active voice में ये बताया जाता है कि कोई भी इंसान या कोई चीज़ कोई काम कर रही है, यानी सब्जेक्ट कोई काम कर रहा है. The subject performs the action. Active voice में तमाम एक्शन सब्जेक्ट परफॉर्म करता है on the object. किस पर परफॉर्म करता है? ऑब्जेक्ट पर. सब्जेक्ट काम करने वाला एंड ऑब्जेक्ट जिस पर काम किया जाए. एंड द मेन formula to make active voice is subject plus action or verb. Action and verb are same thing. Action or verb plus object. Example, Anna painted the house. Anna is subject, painted is action, and house is object. Anna ne ghar paint kiya. Then the second example is, the teacher always answers the students' questions. Teacher is subject, answers is action, and students are object. Ali posted the video online. Ali is subject, posted is verb, and the video is object. Yani ki humne, we have learned in active voice that subject is something that is doing anything on the object. Okay, now here comes to the definition of passive voice. Passive voice tells us what is done to someone or something. Passive voice में ये बताया जाता है कि किसी चीज़ पर या किसी इंसान पर कोई काम किया गया. The subject is being acted upon, पर कोई काम कर लिया गया. And the main rule is object plus action plus subject. Here you can see that the subject is changed into object, and the object is changed into subject. Examples, the house was painted by Anna. You have seen here, Anna painted the house. Now in the passive voice you will write, house was painted by Anna. Anna ne ghar paint kiya. Ghar Anna se paint kiya gaya, yani Anna ne paint kiya. The students' questions are always answered by the teacher. Now what was active voice? The teacher always answers the students' question. The passive voice is, the students' questions are always answered by the teacher. Ali posted the video online. The video was posted online by Ali. Now you can see here very clearly that subject is changed into object and the object is changed into subject. Now we will come to the rules of active and passive voice. How to change active to passive voice in present indefinite tense? First of all, you will change subject into object, then object will change into subject. Third form of verb is used compulsory, must. Only third person will be used from active to passive voice. Number four rule is, by is used before object. By will be placed compulsory before object. When you will change active to passive voice, then in present indefinite tense, helping verb is, am, are will be used according to the subject. It means if subject is singular, then you will write is after subject. If subject is I, you will write am. And if subject is plural, you will write are. Okay, I think you have understood the rules of active and passive voice. Now we will come to the exercise of active and passive voice, present indefinite tense. Change the following sentences into passive voice. First sentence is, you take a bath daily. You is subject, take is verb, bath is object. Now when you will change into passive voice, you will write, a bath is taken by you daily. It means you is subject, now it becomes object. Take is a singular. You will write here is before object. Then by will be added before object. A bath is taken by you daily. Khurshid helps Nushaba. Nushaba is object here. Now she will become the subject. Nushaba is helped. because Noshaba is singular, we will use here is with Noshaba. Is, am, are, any helping verb will be used according to the subject. Noshaba is helped by Khurshid. Now in the third tense, the boy makes the picture. The picture is made by the boy. She loves her cat very much. Her cat is object. It will become now subject. Her cat is loved by her very much. We use milk for making cheese. Now change into passive voice. Milk is used by us. We will change into us. Milk is used by us for making cheese. She likes apples. Apples are liked by her. The mother loves the children. The children are loved by the mother. We do not like boxing. Boxing is not liked by me. I hope you have understood active and passive voice. You have to practice them on your practice folders. Thank you for watching this video.
Thanks for watching videos. Thanks for watching.